Distinguished chief guest of today's function, Mr. Bala Vyaharajan, Vice President Capgemini Bangalore, beloved Executive Director, Principal, Trustee, Heads of Departments, Commissioners, Press and Media, our exceptional graduates, I extended a warm and pleasant morning to each of you. Today marks a significant milestone in our lives, the accumulation of years of hard work, discipline and perseverance. As we gather here to celebrate your achievements, I am filled with immense pride and joy to address you all in this momentous occasion. To the graduates, I extend my hearty congratulations. Your journey to this point has been filled with challenges and turns, moments of doubt and moments of great clarity. But through it all, you have pursued demonstrating resilience and determination in the pursuit of your dreams. As you stand on the threshold of the next chapter of your lives, I urge you to reflect on the lessons you have learned during your time here. Remember the late night study sessions, the group projects, the presentations and the exams. Each experience has contributed to your growth and development, shaping you into the individuals you are today. But beyond the academic achievements, I want to emphasize the importance of the character and integrity. To live well, take care of your body and mind. Your health is priceless. Stay active even as you age. Aim for 6 hours of exercise every week to feel young and energetic. As you navigate the complexities of the world, always uphold the value of honesty, compassion and respect. These qualities will serve you as your young guiding principles, grounding you in times of uncertainty and guiding you towards success. As you embark on your future endeavors, I encourage you to embrace change with an open mind and a willing spirit. The world is constantly evolving, presenting new opportunities and challenges with each passing day. Embrace these challenges as opportunities for growth and never be afraid to step out of your comfort zone. It is very much important to set a goal in your life. Don't stop just by setting up the goal. I personally advise you to spend at least 15 minutes a day to think of your goal and act upon seriously to achieve it through your skills and hard work. Remember that success is not measured solely by wealth or status, but by the impact of you have on the lives of others. Use your knowledge and talents to make difference in the world, to uplift those in need and to inspire the positive change in your communities. You are here because of the hard work of your parents, and it's your responsibility to take care of them. Show your gratitude through your love and affection to your parents for their sacrifice and support. Finally, I want to express my gratitude to the parents, faculty and staff who have supported you throughout your academic journey. Their dedication and commitment to excellence have played a pivotal role in your success, and for that we owe them.